Practical tips for controlling your emotions and achieving success. Your emotions are nothing more than energies that are capable of keeping you charged and are reflected in your speech, actions, and behaviors. How you feel towards an issue or situation reflects on your ability to handle the situation tactfully. Learning to master your emotions can help you deal with your failures and achieve success. Being able to leverage your emotional strengths successfully can help you achieve performance breakthroughs and cope with challenges and adversity on your path to success. Here are four ways you can manage your emotions to achieve success. Become aware of your emotions. The first step in mastering your emotions is to become aware of when you are overly emotional or overreacting. Start by monitoring your emotions and give each one a name. Sometimes you may find it difficult to identify precisely what it is you are feeling. By giving it a name, it can help you to gain clarity, which is an essential part of being able to move forward. Discover the why. After you've discovered how you are feeling, you need to discover why you are feeling it. While there could be a million reasons, your mind will always try to look for the answer. Most of the time, the way you're thinking about a situation will cause you to feel the way you do. Another big reason why we tend to feel negative emotions is that our values aren't present at the time or being respected. You have to discover your why, if you want to master your emotions. Look for a solution. Now that you've discovered the why behind your emotions, you can start to find solutions to take back control. Sometimes, it means simply changing the way you are thinking about the situation, while other times, merely understanding why you feel a certain way in a certain time will help to diminish the negative emotions. Your thoughts lead directly to the way you feel, so when you feel bad, it's most likely because you have a negative thought that is making you feel that way. Choose your reaction. Choosing how you want to react is the hardest part of mastering your emotions. Our reactions and how we manage our feelings are a habit. Learning to listen to your feelings, identify them, understand them, and then choose them, is a continuous effort that can help you to start to build this essential skill. Once you can master your emotions, your life will significantly change. Not only will you feel more empowered and in control, but you will have a better chance of accomplishing your goals and achieving success.